Cody Rhodes was wanted to challenge Roman Reigns for his WWE World Championship at WrestleMania, as he just won the WWE Royal Rumble match. Unfortunately, The Rock is in the half, and he is going for the Roman Reigns. Cody Rhodes now will challenge Seth Rollins. Now Dustin Rhodes is thinking another thing, but he has so much praise for the Cody Rhodes. He said, "I love you, Cody Rhodes. You are a light for all of us. Keep stepping."